Hello everyone, I am Kushagra Pant of Bal Bharati Public School, Noida. Today, I am going to present in front of you an Atal Lab activity which is a social distancing jacket. So, let's get started.
The materials required for making this project are some jumper wires, two breadboard, one buzzer, one Arduino Nano, two ultrasonic sensors, and one soldering iron and some paper clips.
So this is an Arduino Nano. It is a small microcontroller board and also a minute version of Arduino Uno. It has a microcontroller named ATmega328. It has a wide range of application and is a major board because of its small size and flexibility. So now it's time for the connections. First, we will take a breadboard. Then, we will insert our Arduino Nano inside this breadboard. The next step will be, we will have to insert two ultrasonic sensors horizontally in this breadboard. Then now, we will connect them. The first ultrasonic sensors, trig pin and eco pin, will be connected to D2 and D3 of Arduino Nano. Next, I have to connect the trig pin and eco pin of the second ultrasonic sensor to D4 and D5. Next, we will connect the VCC pin and ground pin to the VCC pin and ground pin of Arduino Nano. And at last, we will connect a buzzer with some male to female jumper wires, and the positive pin of this buzzer will be connected to D12 and negative pin will be connected to the ground of Arduino Nano. So now the connections are done, and now we have to do the coding part of the Arduino Nano.
So now the code is uploaded, and now it's time for its testing.